73.6% of lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender students report hearing homophobic remarks such as faggot and dyke. 86.2% of LGBT students report being verbally harassed. The rate for hate crimes has gone up. More and more students are being verbally and physically assaulted because they're different.
Slow things down, speed them up, not enough, way too much.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words are just as cruel.
And I can't make